Hey, what is going on, pros and prices? It's KMJ and HS123 at a welcome to another drinks review. Today it's going to be on Hello Kitty Pomegranate Tea. So I got this particular drink out of Home Bargains and it cost me 29p. So I give you guys a full 60 of the can. So we have the pink design and we have the little Hello Kitty cat on the front. There's three different languages on the back and we have a little QR code as well if you want to scan that. And then we have like a thing at the top, like little, I don't know, like little symbols, if you want to make it like that. And on the bottom we have nothing, and on the top we have a nice red pull ring, small details like that, which I like. And just as a note, the can is that rough, it's like that rough metal feel, it's not smooth, it's rough, if that makes sense. So, Hello Kitty, Pomegranate Tea. If you take out the Hello Kitty, then it's just Pomegranate Tea, it's just, you know, branded under Hello Kitty. Hello Kitty doesn't change the taste of Pomegranate Tea whatsoever, so... You know, it's basically pomegranate tea, just take off the brand. And it does say, I mean, it says the drinks.cz. I believe CZ is Czechos. I can't say the country. Czechos Republic, whatever it's called. Yeah, that's it. CZ Republic, that's it. So, that's how it will come from there. And it's got Sanrino Global Consumer Products Europe. So I really don't know. And there was a Facebook page, Hello Kitty Tea. So anyways, let's see. So it is, it's got sugar in it. There are three different languages. Per 100ml, it has 7.9 grams of sugar per 100ml, so not too bad. Anything else interesting? UK soft drink, flavoured, non-carbonated. Fresh water, sugar, 3.4 apple juice from concentrate, pomegranate juice 1.6. Green tea extract 0.0125. That's just crazy. And then concentrate black currant and carrot juice. Antioxidant preservatives E211, NE202, and aroma. Well, nevertheless, guys, it's nice and cold. I have got a cup. Let's get straight into it. Don't know really what I'm expecting here. You know what? I do like pomegranate juice. Like, I do like Rubicon, like, you know, pomegranate juice as it is. I know this is pomegranate tea. But it's probably just going to taste of pomegranate, so I really don't know what I'm expecting. I'm assuming the colour's going to be red. I'm assuming it's going to smell of pomegranate. It's maybe smell of a bit tea as well, I'm not too sure. Hopefully this doesn't explode over me. Really don't know what I'm expecting in this one, guys. Right. Of course it is non-carbonated. Oh, okay. So the colour is, wow, almost like a really, really, really bright, not bright, but really, really like off, not off, a weak red. So I say it's like a really, really weak coloured red. There's loads of like small bubbles in it. I don't know if you can see that. It's pretty cool. The smell. Smells kind of bland. I can't really smell much. Maybe a smallest bit of fruit smell in there, really, but nah, nothing else. Just smells like there is a tad fruity in there, but it's not too strong. But nevertheless, let's taste some. Wow, that's kind of boring. There is hardly any pomegranate flavour in there whatsoever. Again, you can taste a bit. As far as the tea is concerned, it tastes nothing like an iced tea, like a peach iced tea or whatever iced tea. It doesn't taste nothing. It hasn't got that, you know, that iced tea flavour. Like I said, not much pomegranate flavour. It's kind of a weird one, but at the same time, it's not horrible because it has just a bit of, you know, flavour there, but that bit of flavour isn't like nasty or isn't like it doesn't, you know, it's not, I don't know, it's just a bit boring, you know what I mean? It's not much flavour and stuff, but that little bit of flavour, you know, maybe just brings it along, but I wouldn't really say that's tea, you know. You just drink it and it's like, oh, you know what I mean? There's nothing special about it personally. Like, that was it. Okay, very interesting one. I will give that drink. I'll give this drink in the middle because it's not like nice, but it's not like not nice. It's kind of like, oh, okay, so it's. What was that it? So that's what I'm going to give it. Kind of a weird one, but you know, never see these drinks around do much. But, anyways, guys, as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see all of you all later.